moga babali da ciwon ci babali ma moga yi bindi bayani bakoragi eti ubo o ma ji da gani be ezana ji yewo kafin fon non tune ezaki ci ji yewo ezai mamaki na da sashi da labari da yasa ciwon ci babai ya so ya fati gin ba arushi arushi da e foya wala na tuna nan sashi a dife gangan a a kino sashi mai waza bi
sunna nabi
sunno saja waiza mi ga no saja waiza
ai me ka sunnati
شو
ekwakwa nje mo tutuna ndaga na ya waji umake ganga afya magi asheba
warakodi asalla rusula qabilta jalna lahum azwajan wajalina lahum azwajan sudiyatan بإذن الله
شكرا لك على النبي محمد مدى زانجي متوتونا متوى يقمجي توا زانجي كيانا متوى توا أسايا ودي ما تيبا يا شكو
الله أكبر
زانجي متوتو باتنا متوى يقمجي
مسكين
ومكي تونا تو كانسانا
صلى الله عليه وسلم يا رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم قال لي بقى يا جابر supuje gafara efoi bi efoaji utabo kando chi
I'm going to be Anybody that sees us in party, they will know that yes, we welcome stranger and we are in enjoyment. So, and I pray Almighty Allah will protect her and guide her. But I'm praying for her. The first child she is going to give her should be twins like me. Inshallah.
You see, this wedding between Asma'u and Isra Ines and Haji Ibrahim Omar II is very, very symbolic. Symbolic in the sense that Lapai Emirate and Fadik Emirate have always been very, very related. Right from the time of my late father-in-law, Alhaji Hamad Galajman Patigi, who married honorably from Lapai, and everybody in this emirate knows how fruitful that wedding and that marriage was, and we are still enjoying it. Now, with this one now, honestly speaking, we are overwhelmed, and we would like to see this singular opportunity to thank the entire Lapai emirate, starting from our royal father, you know, that he has done us a great honor, and we are very, very pleased with it. And we pray to Almighty Allah to grace him the more, give him the more time, long life and prosperity to come up with many more, because we really, really appreciate it. And may God bless him.
I'm here on two capacities. One, as the bride's elder brother. Second, I might say it, but it has to be silent. He used to be our friend, now he's our father. So I have two things at stake. Or rather, three things. I'm here as a friend. At the same time, he's my father. So my impression about this, I wish everybody a successful, happy marriage life. If you have more than one wife, he's sweet, he's beautiful, and he's pretty good.
Ije bosko ije tuchu ije emonchiji ije je maji ne ja etutita cha lugwa acha na daga bana dana are adala pai are aya opa are ala olajin pati ya wono ije bo iga agba wa suko ga agba o tocha ga agba bi aleri enduro na ye wache bukata tuna soko ajia ebo abarka na yo imo fan egbon yi fan egbon yi fan egbon sarayin yi fan egbon sarayin be bibi je maji alhamdulillah kemna soko la bi lafiya na ye ba gangani bi soko yi soko la dan duro keju da danu lafiya lo
celebrate with his royalness for the second wife that he is bringing home. I'm praying God in his sweet mercy that the bride and the bridegroom, Almighty Allah, should give them siblings, children. They should bear children. And in the short time, we pray that they should complete the sunnah of Anab Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam by adding the remaining tools. We are all happy. God will be with him for the rest of his life. Alhamdulillah.
Tajabuna shibe abona kwa tano yefango.
Ke baba ina
tunala me bismillah ina skula alin.
Yo sandali mami.
Alhamdulillah.
Ke jama yuji.
Tuchla amfa.
Ke yeti dejo. Da jikin. Baba gamu yuni subai.